Now, recently we got you our in-depth analysis of the cost of per liter of fuel and found out that 70%, almost 70% of the cost that you're spending per liter of fuel is actually going in the form of taxes to the government. And also, given how fuel prices are skyrocketing, so much so that diesel has for the first time ever become more expensive than petrol, well, these things are becoming a cause of concern. And if you're having that concern too, chances are that you might be looking for cars that are highly fuel efficient. Well, worry not, we've decided to compile a list of the most fuel efficient cars in India, and here's what they are.
And before we get on with the list, do remember that the kind of fuel efficiency that you get from your car depends on a lot of factors, including, but not limited to, your driving style. So keeping that in mind, we are focusing on the claimed mileage, which will give you an idea of how much efficiency should you be expecting in real world driving scenario. And also, since diesel is so expensive now, we are only talking about petrol cars because let's be honest, diesel cars don't make sense anymore. Maruti Suzuki Alto. Let's start small with a small sized car, because with a car this size, you will not only be saving big in terms of money spent buying this car, but also saving a lot of time tackling everyday city traffic. If those are the requirements, then the Maruti Suzuki Alto is the perfect fit. It is powered by a 48 horsepower 800cc engine that is claimed to deliver 22.05 km per litre, making it the most fuel efficient entry level car in India. With the BS6 version of the Alto, it now gets new and updated interiors, more features, and also subtle design changes in the front. So for those looking to get a fuel efficient car within a budget of 3 to 4.5 lakh rupees, can opt for the new Alto. Maruti Suzuki Wagoneer 1.0. In the latest generation of the Maruti Suzuki Wagoneer, the company came out with a more accessible 1-liter engine option that makes 68 horsepower and gives a claimed mileage of 21.79 kilometers per liter. Interestingly, this engine option is also offered with the choice of an AMT gearbox, which has the exact same fuel efficiency numbers as the manual gearbox variants. The highlight of the Wagoneer, though, has been the value for money that it offers. And even in its BS6 avatar, this is one of the best hatchbacks to go for if you have a budget that is between 5 and 7 lakh rupees. However, the Wagoneer also comes with a 1.2-liter engine option that makes 83 horsepower, but for a small trade-off in mileage, at a claimed 20.52 kilometers per litre. So in case you feel the 1-liter variant might not be peppy enough, well, the 1.2-liter engine equipped variants should scratch that itch without breaking the bank. Toyota Glanza and Maruti Suzuki Baleno. But what if you don't want an entry-level hatchback or a hatchback that is just a segment above? What if your list of priority includes space, practicality, a premium finish, and all the modern fancy features too? Well, in that case, we have two options to go for. First is the Maruti Suzuki Baleno, and the second is a Toyota Glanza. Now, both of these cars are exactly identical, as it is Maruti Suzuki that is supplying the Baleno to Toyota in order to let them sell this car with their logo on it in the form of the Glanza. These are powered by a 1.2-liter engine that makes 90 horsepower and gets features like auto start-stop functionality, which helps it attain a very impressive fuel efficiency figure, which is claimed to be 23.87 kilometers per litre. And since both the cars are basically the same, you can choose which showroom you want to roll off in this car from as well. Maruti Suzuki Dzire AMT. And finally, coming to the last car in our list, which answers the question of what if you don't want a hatchback at all? If that is the case, then the answer would be in the form of the Maruti Suzuki Dzire AMT. This car would also be the answer in case you ask, which is the most fuel efficient petrol car in India, as the Dzire AMT claims to deliver 24.12 kilometers per litre. It is powered by a 1.2 litre petrol engine that gets the choice of a 5-speed manual gearbox, which will give you a claimed 23.26 kilometers per litre of mileage. And then there's also the choice of the 5-speed AMT gearbox that we're talking about, which actually is more efficient than its manual gearbox powered sibling. This is great for those who do not want to invest in a hatchback and want a car with every feature there is in its segment, and have a budget of 6.5 lakh rupees to 10 lakh rupees. So there you have it, these are the most fuel efficient BS6 emission norm compliant petrol cars in India. Love it or hate it, fuel efficiency is one of the biggest buying factors for those wanting a new car, and all these cars that we mentioned are the best in the business when it comes to offering value for money, quite literally.